Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. Hi, I'm Rufal, playing this game for you.
Woo!
We drag ourselves back to the cave on the 25th of November. All the sea. What embarrassing way are we going to die today, Mr. Ketchup? Oh, it's no use fighting it. Just gonna have to go figure it out. Come, Mr. Ketchup. Destiny awaits. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Back to you. First, we have stuff. So many rocks. Some are more precious than others. You bats can stay. You bats can die. Good work, bud. Get him! Good work. Alright. So far so good, I suppose. What up, dog? Here you, Pooch. Do you have anything else to goad me into saving you? It's mostly just money. Yeah. So accept the money. Can there be some guy with a shop around here? Have a different kind of guy. Dead guy. I am a guy in trouble.
Rich guy in trouble.
here's hoping we get a shop, and it's also hoping there's some bombs in it. Otherwise, I'm gonna be feeling kinda silly. Well, at least we have our bombs. We'll need a rope. Only got the one. You have a solution for me? No. You might. Have the ropes to stick around in Ghost, so let's take care of business. Ah! Now I have the means to stick around in Ghost. Maybe. No, I can't get back up that one. Now I think that I could. Not getting back up this one, though. Oh, calm down. Alright then. We have a legit! We have bombs! We don't have rope. But at least we have climbing gloves. We need rope. Push you over there. Can't get out of that hole. Over here. Chain reaction. Only one drop of blood and everything is exploding. This place scares me, darling. Hey, rope. A little bit better about this place, darling. But as always, it seems I have bad news for you. Ah! On you go! Good thing for these climbing gloves. I don't have health problems anymore! Yet. I'm sure I'll have them if I keep the hubris. Let's try not to and just find that market. Along with whatever money we can acquire along the way. Hello, darling! Hello, sir! Well, I wounded it.